Remember to stop showing up this video card, which is not very productive. Did that.